morning. Today is Tuesday, June 23rd, 2020. I'm Dave Landry. Welcome to Let's Go. Well, Pete's had a bit of an inside day. Not a whole lot happening, but did tack on a little bit more than half. A bit of the poke of the eye, I suppose. Take a look at the NASDAQ. Bam, winning. Look at that. All-time highs. Much better than a poke in the eye. S&P futures are strong pre-market, so we could see a little follow-through, at least on the open. Take a look at the Rusty. Bring it up the rear. Yeah, finally. Look at that. Up 1%. So far, kind of hanging in there above its recent little breakout in here. As you would expect, some areas like technology at or near new highs, such as software. And then if you have software, he tried to say, you have to have hardware. And as you can see, hardware not too far from all-time highs. Some other areas like biotech, bam, winning, closing at all-time highs. Some areas like the energies, not really setting the world on fire, but in general, continuing to bottom out in here. And so far, their uptrends for lows remain intact. My point I'm trying to make here, believe it or not, I have one, is that some of these new momentum areas are hanging in there, and old momentum areas continue to bang out new highs. So far, so good. Any questions? As usual, Dave, DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you start the market a little bit more in a minute.